Let me tell you a story about how I met a guy named Tom. Like all great stories, this one begins on the blood-stained floor of a well-trafficked men's room. Tom was a low-level software engineer working for a giant conglomerate named Questionable Technologies. One day, due to a minor snafu in the experimental research lab located deep below the office, Tom's fluorescent-lit hell was thrust onto a collision course with my hell, which is to say, actual hell. So as demons began appearing all over the office complex, Tom found himself heroically cowering in the men's room, where he was subsequently mauled by a demon anyway. Lucky for Tom, that's where I came in. A little first aid, some aftermarket parts, a dash of unholy magic, and Tom was, well, if not as good as new, at least not significantly worse. And that's where our story really begins. In a pool of blood, on a men's room floor, in a crumbling, demon-infested office complex hurtling through the void between hell and earth. All in all, it wasn't the worst Wednesday Tom had ever had, but things were just getting started.
Oh.